out of cabaret. It's been, you've had big dips and big downy parts.
Yeah, but you know something, I think about it and I think about other people. I've been so lucky because it hasn't been as bad as, it hasn't been as bad as a lot of people I know who aren't in show business. And what, just what people live through and what people go through and get through is so phenomenal to me. You know, just the average person who doesn't have anything to do with, you know, an audience or makeup or showing up for shows, just day to day what they go through and how they survive is wonderful.
And you're optimistic for the future?
Always. But I always have been.
It's been really great meeting you.
Oh, thank
Liza
you.
Minnelli, it's been fantastic. Thank you so much.
Thank you, and I hope you like it.
That's gently, and it's very gentle to make out to. Yeah. And now it's time to go over to the final Big Breakfast news and weather.
Closing headlines. Ulster is bracing itself for more violence after a night of rioting. Three policemen were shot and wounded as trouble flared following the Orange March in Portadown. Another march is planned for Belfast today. Police are waiting to interview a girl who saw her mother and sister bludgeoned to death in Kent. Josephine Russell was left for dead following the attack in Woods in Chillenden. Now the weather. Scotland and Northern Ireland will be sunny, but further south it'll be cloudy and humid. Northern England and Wales have the highest chance of rain. Temperatures a little warmer at around 21 degrees centigrade. In the outlook this weekend, unsettled on Saturday, but Sunday will be warm and sunny everywhere. The news happening later, Nelson Mandela spends his last day in Britain, and royal watchers await confirmation that Charles and Di have finally called it a day. That's it from us. Have a great weekend.
Thank you very much, Pete. You have a great weekend. A great week here at the breakfast.
We have had. And next week, Paul Hogan will be live in the house.
Very certainly cool. Will. Here they are, Sleeper. Nice guy, Eddie. Top 10. Take it away.
So I admit that it all started as a scam, 'cause every girl wanted you and a year out of town. We know you're old, but you're kind, you're rich and your heart is ticking. Yes, I knew that you wanted me. And you said, hey, love, how are you fixed? We'll meet at 10 past, now it's 5:45. We'll spend the whole night making love on your sofa. And yeah, you sound funny, but you wasn't supposed to. And a case of warm Chianti. Post my bag, I picked up the blur you fancied. Yes, I knew that you wanted me. And you said, hey, love, how are you fixed? We'll meet at 10 past, now it's 5:45. We spent the whole night making love on your sofa. It may sound funny, but you wasn't supposed to. It may sound funny, it wasn't supposed to be all we knew. It couldn't last, and we should have left it long before. One great year, and one for luck, and like all good things, you soon want more. You were always so polite, I think I left you. And I said, hey, love, I'm making it easy on us. I'll leave a pure dreams turn to